It was nothing but the divine grace of God that brought me to Lane College. So just having the HBCU experience, which both of my colleges that I attended were HBCUs. And then I was at a family reunion. A person was telling me about Lane College, and no other way is no greater way to bring in an HBCU and then a Christianity that's combined. And so I got the full gamut of HBCU and God right here at Lane College. So that's what brought me. So my educational background is in mathematics and engineering. I have a BS in mathematics, a master's in mathematics, and then a PhD in electrical engineering. And so the only way I was able to do the electrical engineering was because I did pre-engineering as an undergrad. I loved working at NASA. It's nothing like getting a hands-on. When I tell you all about hands-on experience, that's what I loved about NASA, the hands-on experience of the mathematics, the engineering, the sciences, the technology, all of it coming together and seeing it come to fruition to something that's tangible, not just somebody talking about, I want to build something, but you can actually work something from cradle to grave. It's a design, it's an idea that's in your head, and to see it coming to fruition, that's awesome. So I love working at NASA. So I've already tried to coordinate a little bit with the career services people with Ms. Tate. We tried to do a webinar from my Marshall Space Flight. So just doing the coordination, we have a recruiting officer that was at Marshall, and I could had them to contact each other. For me, I keep a list of companies that are great companies for my mathematicians, for scientists, for engineers. So I keep that list. So if students are interested in some of those companies, they can always come to me and get a list, and we can see if we have any of my colleagues that work there. So I have some colleagues that are at Raytheon, Boeing, Northrop Grumman. So those are major companies that hire mathematicians and engineers. There are also some banks that are around the areas that will hire mathematicians. So just keeping that list in mind, that's how I will help students get those internships and co-ops.